The winter catch and release season for trout fishing at Bennett Springs opened a couple of weeks ago, but since that time the weather has been very cold and I just haven't felt like I wanted to try to catch them. But tomorrow it's supposed to warm up, so I've been spending my time, as you can see here, tying flies and getting ready, and tomorrow is going to be my first day. Come along with me and see if I can catch a trout or two. Well, here we are. As I pull into the park, the weather looks beautiful. It should be a great day to trout fish. The only issue I have is that we haven't had a lot of rain, and the park may be very low, which could cause problems with the vegetation, but we'll give it a try. My plan is to use my woolly booger like you see me fishing so much. It's my favorite lure to use. But I've also come up with a new lure that I'm tying this winter, and at some point today, I'll be giving it a try also. Well, I've moved downstream, I don't know, 300 or 400 yards. I want to try the new fly that I showed you earlier. Well, this is my last trout. I just had to stop by and make a cast or two on top of the old dam before I left. Well, this has been a fun trip. I've only fished a little over 2 hours because I got down here late, but I caught several fish, at least enough to make me happy, and I hope you enjoyed coming along with me. Please subscribe if you haven't already done so and hit that notification bell, because we'll be coming back within the next week or two, and we would love it if you'd come along. Thanks for watching Fish for Fun.